Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for Red Guardian. Look at that boy, man. Y'all thought I would never obtain this card? Well, I did. Now what? Now what you gonna do? Huh? Right, we're just using them today, man. I'm excited, bruh. I got them yesterday from the cash at like the last, or not even at the last minute. I just got them like after I made yesterday's video, right? So I was like, let's go, man. I finally got the card, but we don't have Toxin though. Right, so now it's another card I need, man. I'm playing catch up, right? It is what it is, though. It is what it is, though, man. Let's put Agent here. We might not be able to beat him. This is Arishem. Y'all know how I feel about this card. Y'all already know how I feel about this card. Look at that, Warpath turn two.
It's not broken. Arishem is not broken.
I'm not arguing with y'all today, man. I'm not. do we want to put down Big Clifford right here? I don't think I'm going to be able. You know what? Let's go for Big Red. I still believe in heroes. Shout out to Nick Fury, man. Now that was a black man's voice, and that's clearly a white guy. It is what it is, though. It is what it is. Now, as much as I want to draw four or two cards, I'm just gonna play my guy, Big Body Bishop right here. You know what I'm saying? And then we're going to run back our Red Guardian, right? We're gonna have a zero cost you, two cost you, and a now Enchantress in the Warpath. Enchantress in the Warpath. You're a different breed. You are a different breed. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. You are very different for that. Now check this out, y'all. We're gonna beast here, right? You're gonna be free, you're gonna be one, you're gonna be two. That's three cost. Let's just go ahead and play Rocky Raccoon right here, right? Fills up the lane to play Destroyer. Word. We still boost him. This Hitmonkey is definitely going down. Plus two for each power, so plus two, plus four. Or no, we got Mysterio. I'm tripping. Plus two, four, six. I'm playing the real Mysterio right here, y'all. I'm playing Silver Sable right here for sure. I'm playing Hitmonkey and Agent. Is that all I got? Hitmonkey, Agent. Plus 2, 4, 6, 8, 11. 16, 20. Not enough. We must play the mid lane, y'all. So check this out. Mysterio, Hitmonkey, US Agent, Silver Sable. Hold on. Where did I play the real one? Y'all, I'm not I'm not even gonna lie, bro. I didn't even know where I played the real Mysterio, man. But somehow I did it. Shout out to my guy Red Guardian, because he did matter. You know what I mean? Happy to have him. Right now, he's not top 10 in the three cost cards, y'all. I'm still standing on that. If y'all don't understand that reference, go watch the tier list during Dynamite that I made. But I'm standing on that, bro. He ain't top 10. He clean though. He's solid, right? He's good. But I'm not kicking my girl Rogue out of the top 10 to put Red Guardian. I'm not doing it. Alright. Right. I'm not doing it, y'all. Well, here's what we can do. Is I'm actually just going to Rocket. And let's Falcon here. How about that? You know what I'm saying? Get a quick, how strong are you, Rocket? Quick 8. Go ahead and return. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and return real quick. Nakia, we doing something different. Unless this is a bot, please don't be a bot and kill my joy. I wanted to feel good about myself. I did want to feel good about myself this match. If y'all couldn't tell, that's what I wanted. You know what I'm saying? That is what I wanted. Right? Jubilation? Into Wolf's Bane? Yeah, this is a bot, y'all. Let's snap. Oh, shabba. Shabba. Now, check this out. We get Kate Bishop. So you add two. So she adds two cards to my hand, which puts me at 5. And then I get Rocket and Falcon, which puts me at 7. So my hand's gonna be full after this. That's okay though. That'll be alright. You know what I mean? That'll be fine. Actually, yeah, it's fine like this, I think. So we get two of them things. Get big body beast back. We keep you over there. Yeah, that was fine. I almost wanted to play her on the left, but it's cool. You know what I'm saying? So what are we doing here? I can actually afford to Gwynpool, and I think I'm gonna just play Falcon, y'all, because how about this? We'll play Rocket, Gwynpool, Falcon. We'll just bring Rocket back. Can I also play the basic arrow? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this, y'all. I like this. We'll just power these three up. I'm pretty sure the Mysterio boost for some reason goes to the clones. Y'all know I'm not really a Mysterio savant, right? But I think the boost goes to the clones. We bring them back to my hand, right? And then we get young Sable. So I think I'm mistaken, you guys, but I think this is 18, so 6 in every lane, right? If you play a card, it's just, I don't know why that's not showing up. I thought that's how it worked. I guess not. I'm gonna do that. I'm going to do this. And then we got room for 2 guys left, huh? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. What y'all think? You know what? Something tells me I'm not doing this right, y'all. And this is 8 cubes, so. Hold on. Let's think it through, people. Let's think it through. Let's use our head. I think this is better. I hope I'm right. I hope I'm right, man. Thank God the bot choked. Unless that's like a... Wait, hold on. Okay, we get the Rocket. If we see Killmonger, it's going to be a sad day, I think. Actually, it won't. We should still win. Right. Mr. Negative on turn 6 into Ironheart. How do these Mysterios get calculated? 6-2-2? Okay. Y'all know I don't really use them like that. So I thought all of them were going to be 6, because if you Agent Venom your Mysterio, all of them are 4, right? If you bash your Mysterio, all of them are 3. That card has like some very strange interactions, man. But I'll take the free cubes, and I'm not gonna complain about it. You already know that. What's that phrase y'all love when I say it? I'm not mad at it. Y'all already know I'm not mad at it. Y'all already know that, man. Right? drop one call score. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. We gonna play White Widow. White Widow. White Widow. Get another one. Uh-oh, it's a destroy deck. I might have made a mistake. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, I didn't make a mistake. I didn't. I don't think I made a mistake, y'all. I don't think I did, man. Check this out. Now I can go for Big Body Bishop right there. Also, don't think he goes for Killmonger here. That he might. He might. He might actually do that, right? Next turn is turn 5. You're going to be free. You're going to be free. You're going to be one cost. You're going to be 3. Gotcha. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Deadpool Carnage or Killmonger. So he did play the Killmonger. So we escaped it. We did escape it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Homeland. What's wrong, man? What's wrong, bruh? Oh, he was really trying to hit that Silver Sable. That's what he was trying to do. Straight cheesing, man. This bounce stuff is crazy. Even without Toxin, bruh. Even without it, man. Y'all know, I was waiting for so long to get Hitmonkey, bro. And just to have it now is just truly amazing. It's truly beautiful, y'all. It's truly sensational. We up against Jerome, though. Can't play here after turn 4. We up against Jeromeus. Jeromathy. Let's White Widow there for sure, for certain. For sure, y'all already know we doing that. Y'all already know that. And you can't even destroy the Widow's Kiss. Tough on you, isn't it? Tough on you, isn't it? Cost one more, so I don't want to play you, do I? What I can do is Red Guardian my way to freedom, though. That's what I can do. You know what I'm saying? Big Body Cert. Can Red Guardian my way to freedom, huh? Now, I'm going to... Where I play this agent matters a lot. I don't think he plays the mid lane, but he's going to be able to boost Surtur so many times that I don't even think it's worth it to do this, you guys. Because what's that? Plus 7, so that's only 9 points. Right? He boosts twice and I lose the mid lane. What I'm going to do is play Agent here and play Agent here. This might be a choke. I think it wasn't. It wasn't. Thankfully. Right? Am I going to be able to stop his... Because here's what I can do. Of course I can beast. 1, 2, 3. Kate Bishop. It's going to be a close one. It's going to be a close one, y'all. It's going to be a close one for sure. And we get the grapple arrow. Can Hitmonkey boost me past all of this? Because what I want to do here is Red Guardian for sure. Hitmonkey for sure. All he has to do is just play over here again though, right? Because I can do something like this. You know, and that's plus 2, 4, 6. And then we bring them down. That ain't it. That ain't it. I think if we should I have played that mid lane, y'all? I don't even know, bro. Bro, by the way, bro, taunt, how you gonna taunt with a name like Jerome? You know what I'm saying? And that's all I'm gonna say before I get too toxic. How you gonna taunt with a name like Jerome? See, I can't see my voice cracking. That's telling me to chill out. My opponent retreated, y'all. I had to edit. Y'all know I was not trying to edit this video, but let's just find the next match, bro. Please don't do it again. All right, cool. April digging with the rhino. We're going to Silver Sable right here. Just in case I get beast, I want to be able to drag both of these guys back. Rocket, that's fine. Hulkbuster, word. So this might be a that sucks. This might be a whatchamajigget deck. So I won't even be able to play there, which is very unfortunate. Cravius. Right, I won't even be able to play there, which is you know, I didn't really want to see that, honestly. We could Red Guardian, man. Next turn is turn 4, so I get to like White Widow and Kate Bishop. I think I'm gonna do that. If we get Beast, that'd be perfect to get all three of these guys back. You know what I mean? Forge into who? Human Torch. Word. We get priority. Like I said, I think I kind of have to do this. I'm going to run out of space, aren't I? That's how it appears, man. I need beast this next turn or I'm gonna lose straight up. I don't think there's anything I can do but this, y'all. Honestly, White Widow, Hawkeye, Kate, Cloak. Again, I'm not moving. Okay. At least I get you, which is cool, which is necessary. Let's bishop and Falcon, bring these two back, and then what I'm gonna have to do is just play Falcon and Rocket. Destroys that. Who is this? Nakia. Okay, I'm definitely rocketing. Who's the strongest though? This is 5, this is 4. I don't think there's anything he can do, y'all. Let's see if we could try to cheese him and snap here. Y'all know I'm gonna try to cheese, right? Hold on, 5, that's 10. So even if he plays it, Hemothy, we should be good. Yeah. Let's try to cheat. Will we lose to Magneto? Ooh, y'all. I think this is better than, in that case. Magneto or Heme is coming up. This allows me to beat both. Right? Magneto here, I lose. I feel like I could have snapped, y'all. I don't know why I didn't. I overthink myself out of like 4 points right there, didn't I? Multiple man, I sure did. We could have got a free 4, bro. This is the problem, man. This is y'all know the problem I have, and there it is on full display for y'all to see. We get one more match and I'm out of here. We get one more match, I'm out of here, man. The Malekith card came out this today as well, man. I'm gonna try to get it if I can. I've been getting real lucky with the pools and stuff lately in this game and in Pokemon, bro. I still play it even though I don't make videos on it, man. I got like 4 EX cards in like the past 2 days, so I'm looking good in all games, y'all. Set his base power to 2. Word. I'm going to Kate Bishop is what I'm gonna do. Kate Bishop into destroy it. Word. 4, 5, and 6 can be played. I mean, I'm going for the basic arrow. I'm going for Silver Sable. And I think I want to hang on to the Pym arrow, y'all. I'm going to hang on to it. Who is he playing? Surtur. Set his base power to 2. So you snap with 2 quantum realms. Got you. Knowing that you're running Surtur, you snap with 2 quantum realms. Oh, word. Word. Feature card, Pym arrow. I don't get it, y'all. Are you running Killmonger? Like, I truly don't. Victory. Oh my god, bro. This is why I overthink, bro. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Here's the deck if y'all want to use it. Like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 3K subs. I appreciate y'all for watching, and I'm out of here.